us a thumbs up, Mikey. She has an incredible collection.
Okay.
So she's got over a quarter of a million views on her YouTube channel.
Oh wow.
So, but she'll pick this apart and edit it and so this is replacing Michelle's broken feeding tube. And usually she would narrate this, but they've gassed her with nitrous oxide, so she's surfing on a beach in the Caribbean right now. Michelle, the tube's going in. The wire's going in. So they're replacing Michelle's feeding tube. She's doing great. She'd be narrating this, except they gave her laugh gas. It's okay, Michelle. You got to put your leg down, honey. Yep. Good job, monkey. The old feeding tube.
Yeah, I see that balloon. They come down all the way. So it's pretty typical when they get old. So, all right.
Good job, Michelle. Yeah, there you go. Job is just to lay still.
Yep. Yeah. Good job.
Yep. Don't keep lifting your hand up, monkey. Yep.
Good.
We'll just keep telling everybody you're good. Mom says you're doing great, monkey. Have a watcher from Germany right now, Michelle. I don't even know what time it is over there. Hey, Kelly, they're replacing Michelle's feeding tube right now.
Sure.
Hey, Mitchell, so this is my number two daughter, Michelle, and they're replacing her feeding tube. Hey, Shauna.
Okay, here we go. I got a little push.
New one's ready to go in. You just keep your legs down, Michelle.
Yep, I'm going to help you keep your legs down.
Hey, Laura, this is Michelle getting her feeding tube replaced. So the old one just came out, and they're feeding the new one in. Not even any blood this time, Michelle.
All right. Wire out. What I'm going to do next is I'm just going to snug up that little disc on the outside world so that it's nice and snug against your abdomen. So you're going to pull a little bit on you, okay? Okay?
My hands are so slippery. Hey, Suzanne.
Okay. Alright. Inject two.
That was pretty fast. The old tube's out, the new tube's in. Hey, Michelle, Christy says she loves you. So they got Michelle pretty high on laughing gas. Hey, Ben, the old tube is out and the new tube is already in.
Okay.
So a couple of quick adjustments and a test and we'll be done. Now you can give us a thumbs up, Monkey. Brand new feeding tube.
Yeah, no time. So here's the old tube. Shot of that. Here's the old guy.
That's what just came out of her guts. It looks delicious, Miguel. I can totally see why you'd want to have that for dinner. Hey, Cindy. So that was really pretty quick, Monkey. Less than 10 minutes, start to finish. Michelle smile, and she's still alive. Tell how good it was, Monkey. Yeah, he didn't even make you yelp.
Yeah, that is because I can show you exactly. See that balloon? Even all the water's out of it, it doesn't collapse all the way. So here's the balloon end right there. That's where the balloon is. So even when you pull all the liquid out of it, sometimes it doesn't collapse all the way.
That's true, Michael.
So that's what I'm doing. That's why I pulled it through the special for a second. So, what do I want to switch on?
Mikey, you going to tell everybody what a great job Children's Minneapolis was again?
Great job, as always. And you guys, you just like here for like 5 minutes just to let that fully.
Thank you very much. Good job, guys. Yep. I'll take it off in just a second. All right. Anything else you want to say before we shut it down, Monkey? All right.